Three, two, one.
Hey, what is up, everybody? Kevin Salonius here. I'm here at my backyard setup, and today I'm gonna build a new rail using this PVC pipe that I have laying around. And it's gonna be roughly the same height as this one here. So I think it's around 40, between 40 and 50 centimeters tall. It's gonna be a little bit taller than the takeoff. I don't have a measuring tape right now, so I'm just eyeballing all the measurements. I'm gonna start with cutting the wood for the frame of the rail. First, I'm gonna make two pieces that are the same length as the PVC pipe that I have here. And between those, I'm gonna put three supports. And then underneath the whole rail, I'm making two legs so the rail stays up. Alright, so now I have all the wood pieces that I need. Just gonna put it all together now, and then the rail is pretty much done after that. So I just finished building the rail. The total build time was just under 2 hours, so not really that long. One thing I forgot to mention earlier was that you should also add some supports on each side of the rail, just so it doesn't fall over in case you're jumping off from the side of the rail or doing switch-ups or some other tricks. But yeah, that's pretty much it, and feel free to leave a comment on this video if you have any thoughts or suggestions on how you would build a rail. I'd be stoked to hear. Have fun. Peace.